I think our vision was that we wanted a type of housing that didn't exist. It was a sustainable kind of housing located in a town, and there was nowhere to find that kind of home. And so we said, why don't we start it?